Hey, what's happening, gamers? Welcome back to K-Wing's Let's Plays and more Uncharted Drake's Fortune, the buggy edition, and even the digital one jams up. So how's everybody doing? I've been trying for some time to get this to work. I'm so sorry. I want to play this game, you want to play this game, we all want to play this game, but the game won't let us play the game. So, I mean, I don't know. I mean, and they're never going to patch this either. Oh my gosh. It just...
There's more to this room than meets the eye.
Okay, you be right there.
I'll be right there.
Okay, so something about
something
those statues.
About these statues.
I'm sorry, I forgot we were starting.
No, that's fine. Okay, so we've got that information there. Seems like some kind of unicorn thing. I don't know. All kinds of stuff. I'm so sorry, people. I've tried to get this to work like so many hours. And it just, well, not hours. I finished my Batman news, and then I'm thinking the statues all have to face something. I don't remember what the puzzle is, though.
Fine, I'll help you on this.
No, it's okay.
No, I'm right here. No.
Okay, so Angel,
wait, my
Bird, you lost your glasses again. You did not. Okay, Angel, Bird, Luke... A unicorn thing. So it's showing that they all face a certain way.
Wait, I'm gonna try to find my glasses, and then I'll be back.
The angel needs to face north. But which way is north?
Okay.
Ambi, don't do that. You're gonna do that. Angel's facing that way. John needs to face east. John is... How do you keep losing your glasses? I don't know. I'm unsure of anything.
No, that's not right.
Oh, I was upstairs.
Yeah, you went upstairs. Bird faces east. Wouldn't east be this way? Bird goes east. Angel goes north. Bird goes east, so John's going east, I think. Maybe.
Try checking the diary again.
And then, what is this, Lion? Lion goes, what is that, Mark? Wait. Or Zach? What is that name? Luke goes south. Mark goes west. So left then? Mark goes this way? Maybe? I don't know. And then you... What are you? What is that thing? A cow? I'm a cow? South? So then this way?
Come on, hurry it up, Nate. We don't have much time before they realize something's wrong.
Did I do it? I didn't do it. No, I failed. Okay, let's put in this time code.
Boy. Okay then. Intro. Statue. Library. Statue puzzle. 4 minutes. Statue puzzle.
So I might have done this wrong.
Point the statues on the direction of the compass.
I thought I was doing that. Oh, the compass on the wait. Point the statues on the thing of the compass. So then the eagle has to go this way. Yeah. Eagle goes that way. Lion is not facing the right way. Bird, cow. So the lion needs to face the other way, too. Come on, Nate. Hello, Mr. Lion. Is that not it? That's not it. Darn. Might need Amber's help with this. I don't know. I wanted puzzles. I got puzzles, but now I'm more puzzled than I am. Puzzles in this game are easy. Oh, I'm sure they are, but I got a lot on my mind right now. I mean, I guess... I'm not good with directions, so this puzzle's not easy for me. North, Angel, E, John, West, Mark, South, Luke. Oh, yeah.
All right, I need to get my notebook ready.
No, you don't need a notebook. You don't need a notebook.
All right, I'm going to get my 5-page notebook paper.
You don't need a notebook.
You're not doing well without one.
No, you don't need to write stuff down. There's no need of writing stuff. Look, the thing in the chat is you need point the statues on the direction of the compass.
Okay.
So these are the statues.
All right, please.
So what does that mean? Like, the compass is down there, so...
All right, the bird, the eagle, bald eagle's pacing west.
This is...
That's a bald eagle. He's facing west on your notebook. You want him to face west in real life.
No, the bald eagle is John. He's saying east. E, west, north,
right, but he's
south.
Facing west.
Okay, so I need to have him face... East?
I'm pretty sure he's facing...
Okay, so which way would he go then?
Which one is north?
I don't know. I mean, it looks like he's facing east.
Well, on the... May I please show you on the... Can you open it again? Look. So he's facing to the left. And look at the compass right now. The compass says west is left.
So then the eagle needs to face this direction. Whoops. No, the other way. The picture.
Well, which? Oh, I see.
It's based on the pictures, right?
Okay, all right. So, may I please see the... Okay, can I see the real life thing again?
Huh?
Look down at the compass, please, on the floor, please. Right. I can't see. You're in the way, Nathan.
I'm sorry. I'm trying to
okay,
show the compass.
Okay, you want to face it. You wanted him to face towards the other one, then. Towards the compass.
Towards? They were all facing the compass to begin with.
Well, he needs to face towards the compass, I think.
Okay.
I don't know. I'm just saying. This is my idea. All right.
You're confusing me. He was already... When I started this, they were all facing the compass.
Well, maybe some of them still need to face the compass.
Well, maybe one of them does.
Okay, can you please move on to the next one? Let's look at our journal. And then we'll look at the chat if we can't figure it out.
Okay.
All right, Luke.
That's me. I'm a cow.
Okay, which one are you? The cow? The unicorn?
No, I'm a cow.
Pegasus?
No, it's a cow. It's not a Pegasus. It's a literal cow.
All right, where is it?
I'm going to the cow. This is the cow.
All right, could you please check the book again?
Check the book.
He's going... Okay, he's going towards the east.
Okay, so left, right?
Well, can I see the compass again on the ground?
The compass on the ground.
No, on the ground,
Okay.
On the ground.
There.
Okay, yeah, he needs to face towards the middle.
The middle?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
But I could be completely wrong.
I think you are. Okay.
All right.
Now what?
I don't think he's a cow.
He's a cow with wings.
All right. Now the lion is facing west. And the other guy is facing... I have no idea.
Okay. Well, Garrett says the cow needs to face south. So which...
Well, should we try it my way and then figure and then go to the chat? Or
okay,
what?
We'll do Amber's way. All okay. Right, we're going over to this.
All right, if it doesn't work my way, we'll do the chat then.
Okay, this is the angel. Wait, no, what is this? This is the... Yeah, this is the angel.
The angel looks like they're facing... Can I see the book again?
See the book.
What way would you say the angel's facing? East? That way?
It says north.
It's facing north? It looks like it's facing east.
But it has the name Angel written as north.
Huh?
Don't you see?
Oh, he wrote the names on the compass? Oh, I didn't even notice that. Oh, okay, I was doing this completely wrong. I was looking at based off of what they were facing.
No, no, what is the correct way of doing this, though, so you don't confuse me anymore? Because you know I get my directions confused,
all right,
my
no,
left and
no, you're
right.
He's supposed to be facing north.
Okay, so the angel's facing the right
the
way.
The other ones, I did it wrong.
Okay, well, let's go fix the ones you messed up.
Are you sure he's facing north? I didn't get to see the floor.
What?
Okay, yeah, he is. Okay, so what does the cow is supposed to face? Can I maybe see the notebook again?
Okay.
All right, the cow is Luke. So he's supposed to face south.
Okay.
Yeah, so the chat is correct.
Which way does the cow
face?
Well,
I have to actually look at the floor. You have to look at the floor. So it has to face that way. No.
No, I'm turning it.
That way. Yep, perfect.
Okay.
No, we'll have to go to the other two.
Okay.
What is this one?
Wait, who is this? This is a lion.
Lion. Okay.
Lion faces.
Lion is Mark.
West. Lion faces west.
So west would be south, north, east.
Why does it say O? North, east, south, O.
Well, that's obviously west.
O is west?
Well, that's the only thing left.
Okay, so which way does the lion face?
I'm pointing. So here.
Which way does the lion
right
go?
Right towards you.
It goes this way?
That's it. That's it.
That's O?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay, now you have to do the last one that we messed up.
Do the last. This is the eagle.
Okay, let's see what the eagle says.
All right, eagle says...
John.
He
has to face east. Okay, let's go see what the floor looks like. Okay. East, so he needs to face opposite the compass.
So he needs to go backwards.
Mm-hmm. There you go. Sorry, I messed you up completely.
Bingo! Okay,
yeah,
yes.
The chat was right. I was wrong.
Yeah, Ember messed me up.
I was wrong.
I mean, what else?
You were right. You were right, chat. You were right.
Thank you, chat!
You guys were amazing. Sorry.
All right, I'm going to turn up the game now so I can hear it. Where's my thing? Also, we have to plug in Ruby's thing. I forgot to charge this. Okay. Whoa, what are you doing?
I'm a commercial.
Doing a, how dare you do a commercial? Ah! Oh my gosh, I'm sorry, Elena. I didn't mean to point my gun at you.
Wow.
I'm a little turned around, okay, right now. I'm trying to write a time code, and, yeah. Okay, so...
Garrett says, I was doing fine till Amber tried to help. Yep. Collect ammo, says Simon.
Oh, right.
What did I miss? I had Luke turning everything completely around.
Yeah, Ember had me all messed up. As per normal. Collect ammo. I don't need that. That's a pump action shotgun. I don't need
you
that.
Use Sully as a human shield, says Fernando.
No.
This is confusing, says Ninja Wolf. It is. No,
it was confusing because Amber confused me.
See how many times Amber loses her glasses is in the chat. how many times Amber loses her glasses.
That's funny.
How's it going? Oh, gosh. Look east, west. Matthew looks at compass. John looks at compass. Mark has compass behind him. Thank you, Sage LG. Really appreciate that. Hello, Geos World says you guys are outstanding. Thank you, Geos. You're outstanding. Puzzles are easy in the game unless you're Luke, then they are impossible.
Me.
Thank you, Fernando.
Whatever.
Hello, Lunatic MFD. How's it going? Hey, Devinghost.
Another library?
What now?
Where's the
spoiler, you're amazing. You're amazing, LG. Garrett says, it's okay, Emperor.
It's okay,
Emperor. Oops. Hopefully everyone's day is going great.
Oh.
You know,
I do
this
have my glasses
familiar.
Now.
This looks familiar.
I have my glasses. Ruka says, shoot the air to assert dominance. So let me just clarify something. Like, I don't mind. Like, I don't want... I... Never
mind. The inverted
mind.
Torch leads to the land of the dead.
I'm not...
The torch leads the way to the dead?
I'm not upset about the coffee table. I was just being weird yesterday.
What are you talking about?
I'm just letting people know I'm not...
Okay, the torch leads the way to the dead? What?
Gross.
Yeah, hang on. Okay, the torch... I pointed the torch down. So what now? Ooh, something shiny. I like shiny. Yay! Look at that. Beautiful. That's a lot of fun stuff there.
Yay!
I think there are zombies coming up soon. Pretty sure there's zombies in this game. Okay, what? I'm stumbling in the dark here. Stumbling in the dark. Yep. So I do have an O1 video posting, so people know. What was that? Oh! This looks very promising.
Here, let me see that.
Yeah.
Okay. You two sit tight. I'm gonna check things out.
Whoa, wait, no. You're not going out there alone.
Yeah, Roman's men are swarming all over this place.
Yeah, and one person will make a lot less noise than three. Come on, I'll be fine. And you guys will be safe here. They don't even know about this room.
Okay, take this with you. Leave it on channel 13. They don't use that one. And keep us posted.
All right, you got it. Close this thing back up.
Yeah.
Nate? Be careful.
Come on. I always am.
Ah, oh!
I did not see that.
Ah. Yeah, you're really careful, Nate. Okay, we're on our own again.
Okay, land of the dead. Here we go.
Okay, here we go. Call this creepy crypt. Now it's gonna be, I think, zombies. I know there's zombies in this game, I just don't remember when it happens. It's kind of a while ago. And Ruga, nice to see you here. Your ultimate is tonight, just so you know. That's a giant sarcophagus. Creepy. All right, everybody keep an eye out for zombies. Ready for jump scares, Amber?
No.
It's jump scare time. Uh-oh. Things are getting crazy. Wait. What is that noise? What's that noise? Oh, look! They're skeletons! Hey, skellies.
No, Luke.
Oh, it's fine. Wait, why'd my light go out? I didn't want my light to go out just now. Can I drop down? Whoa! Okay. Dropping down, then. Hey, that's a long way down, maybe. Kind of, sort of. So, I'm just really bad at Nathan Drake, just so you know. The game only takes about 5 hours to beat. We're on our fourth stream now. So there's probably going to be 6 streams of this game. And then there'll be, like, 5 or 6 streams of Uncharted 2. Which, I hope Uncharted 2 plays less buggy than Uncharted 1. Because I'll be super sad if I have to keep restarting. I spent that money to get the digital version, and it still doesn't work very well. Are you fighting with people on Twitter?
No, I'm defending one of our viewers.
Why?
Because they deserve to be defended if they...
Whoa!
Come on, they don't deserve to have weird Twitter people yell at them.
When did that happen? Over today? Or are you looking
up... Yeah, some crazy person responding to a thread on whatever you were talking about.
Oh no, I chose something horribly wrong right now. Oh, maybe not. Actually, we're doing okay. Woohoo! Ouch! Shotgun! No! It didn't work out well for me. Whoops. Nah! Whoa! stop shooting me. Don't take me out. Unless you're taking me out for dinner. Ooh, a stealth attack. Well, it's possible to do one. Whoa! Whoops.
He's over there. Don't let him get by. Great.
You're not a zombie. Kind of mean like a zombie. Oh my gosh! Ah! Stop! You missed! Now you die. Ah! Honey, you gonna be on the stream, or are you gonna fight with people on Twitter?
I don't know, but you shouldn't... No! You shouldn't say stuff like, oh, Twitter's after me, blah, blah, blah. And then your fans, like, respond, like, yeah, it's not fair that people are after you just because you're being a great person. And then people are responding to them, like, what are you on about, blah, blah, blah. And then they start fighting with your fans, and then you leave your fans out to dry. Then you have to have Amber the Viking come in and take some heads down. I virtually have decapitated them online.
Okay. You feel better?
No. No. I feel terrible.
Okay.
But that's how war feels.
That's how war feels. My gosh, Amber. Oh.
I'm not afraid to do what is necessary. It's really good that I don't have any real power.
I mean, all I was saying is just because, you know...
Oh my gosh, here we go!
Information is misinformation. Okay, so how do I open this door now? I thought I ran into something that... Is this it? No. Well, they're all dead now. I can't ask them how to open the door.
So we have a lost glasses counter now.
Oh my gosh. Lost glasses counter. Probably. Most likely.
Every time Luke dies, Amber loses her glasses, says Fernando.
No. Amber always... after every stream, she sets her glasses down. Wait, did you have them again? Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I have them! I had to go upstairs forever because Luke was recording something about Batman. So I had to take my glasses and me upstairs.
No, it wasn't recording about Batman. I was the Batman.
And I had to watch a makeup tutorial for 15 minutes while Luke did Batman. And I still am never going to do that makeup thing, but it's... I need to watch something girly while Luke's doing all this man thing.
It wasn't a man thing. I was just reporting on that I was Batman news and everybody was running with it. It's kind of a very unique place to be in. Like, from reporting the news to becoming it. That's all. When you say so?
Yeah. Oh my gosh, somebody used that line on us on our Reddit hate group.
What?
They said, like, that we've lived long enough to see ourselves become the villain. That's what they said about our channel.
Today?
No, from like 6 years ago.
Oh, okay.
Why is Amber arguing with me about Sailor Moon? Says Ruga.
No,
sorry,
she's not.
Ruga.
She's not. Has to do with, if you guys are just joining, there was a... I was talking to my viewers on Twitter.
Oh my god.
And it went viral. And it brought out all these weirdos. Some weirdos. Not a lot. Some. But they're trying to discredit the information that I said based on just me not... aligning with their personal beliefs.
Basically, like, Luke would basically report, like, something like, oh, looks like the Batwoman show is going to be canceled. Oh, darn. And then they basically brought up things like that. Like, then they were just, like, you know, they would, like, bring this stuff up. Be like, Luke was, you know, happy about the show being canceled. Therefore, we can't... You know, we can't trust this information over here. But Luke was just pointing out in his tweet that...
But I was happy the show was canceled.
You were saying that I was happy about the showing being canceled, therefore you can't trust my information. Yet, even though you disagree with me about the show being canceled, it was still canceled. So, I was correct. Even though you disagreed with me about it, I was correct. They're trying to say, like... It's like saying, like, oh, what's for dinner? Oh, it's just peanut butter and jelly sandwiches in the fridge, which I'm happy about. I love peanut butter and jelly. And then my brother is like, no, like, I hate peanut butter and jelly, therefore I can't trust you that it's the only thing in the fridge. It's like, no, that doesn't make any sense. Like, just because you don't like peanut butter and jelly doesn't mean that there's something else in the fridge. That is the only thing in the fridge. It doesn't matter if you like it or not. But that's basically what you were trying to explain to them, but they don't understand that.
They can't comprehend.
They can't comprehend, like, no. It's like, wait, but I don't like peanut butter, so I can't trust that this information is right.
I don't like this guy, so I can't trust this rumor.
But it's like, even if you don't like it, it doesn't mean it's not true. Sometimes things are true even if you don't like them.
Yeah.
It's like, that's what people don't understand.
I posted my own take, like my own news video went up talking about the situation, because it's... The thing is, what I'm going to find very interesting about this is this whole thing is going viral, like, all over YouTube and Twitter and stuff like that, right?
There's something about this.
But I'm not going to benefit from it. The other people reporting on what I said are going to benefit from it. Like, the originator of the... I mean, it happens all the time. Like, somebody says a rumor and then it comes true, or the information is leaked. The original leaker doesn't get the, you know... But I'm not the original leaker. I heard it from someone else, and then I just said it. So I'm not the person who came up with it.
Tobster's...
Two bells resound in perfect harmony.
Two bells sound in perfect harmony. Let's do the two bells puzzle.
Tobster says, but how could your brother not like peanut butter and jelly?
Exactly.
I know, right?
Two bells.
You like makeup tutorials too, Alyssa? That's cool. Haters, common sense? Nani? Says
Nani?
Anna Sensei.
Nani? What? I forgot to advertise that we're actually
as one person on the internet. Yeah, I don't know if you guys know who always says this, but there is one very opinionated person on the internet who always says this before almost every single video he does. Facts don't care about your feelings. But it's true. Facts don't care about your feelings. It's true. Like, you know, it's like, it's raining outside today. That makes me feel sad. It's like, right, but facts don't care about your feelings. It's still raining. Whether you like it or not, the rain is there.
Ah, there it is. I found... Oh, I already retweeted our post. Are we on the fourth episode? Yeah. We're on the fourth episode of this. Okay, I'm getting off Twitter. The two bells. How do we make the two bells toll? Do I shoot them?
I should respond to your post, I don't even like Batman as much as I like Superman, therefore I can't trust any of your Batman information at all, because Superman is my favorite.
But I mean, I just...
But that would be the same thing as they're saying, like, I don't like what you're reporting on, I don't like the facts you're reporting on, therefore they're not true.
I know.
It's like,
but
just because you don't like it doesn't mean it's not true, though.
It's interesting. I mean, I don't really care. It's just, it's so weird. It's so weird to, you know, you report Batman news your whole career and then you end up becoming it, but not on something cool. I'm sorry, but the whole Fortnite Batman skin is not really something that a hill I'm ready to die on. It's not all that interesting. It's completely unintentional. Oh, I sounded the bell. Now I'm going to sound the other bell. Let's go.
Oh my gosh.
Run.
Garrett says, Twitter is a wretched hive of scum and villainy. But without a cantina band.
Yeah.
Facts are cruel, those Tobsters. Yeah. But fact, I buy figures.
Yeah.
And we love you for it, Ruga.
Whoa. What was that? Was that freaking out?
See there, it would be like this. Ruga likes to buy figures. I have a problem with that. Shoot the bells. I have issues with too many figure collecting, therefore I say it's not true that Ruga has figures. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. No.
What?
I think Ruga's action figure collection is cool.
Okay. I actually felt bad. I went to our O1 channel where people were watching an original Nathan the Drake series, like the first one, right? And I actually posted the playlist for this series because people are like, it's now 2020 and this series still isn't continued. What happened to it? And it's like, I found out now. I have a note. What happened to our Uncharted series, the first one? It was on a corrupted hard drive. We lost everything. Because Amber was like, I remember playing this game. And it's like, I know, we did a Let's Play of it.
I started having memories of the game come back. And I was like, I feel like I've played this game.
We got all the clues right here. We can do this, kid. How the hell does he think he's going to get that statue out of here anyway?
Huh? Who's talking to himself.
So we did the entire game, but only two episodes posted of it.
All right.
Oh my gosh, what? Oh, that is a staircase leading down.
Internet says, I hate cheese, therefore you suck. Yeah, pretty much. Ed says, I actually don't like PB&J, number one. And number two, Kaming mentioned Ultimates earlier, and it reminded me, I want him to play Webbed this month.
What is Webbed?
Web? You mean like Spider-Man?
What is Webbed?
Or Webbed.
What is Webbed?
Alright, I'm looking it up. Hey Ed, how's it going?
More underground.
Yeah, it's just such a weird thing to be like, I don't like the facts that he reports, therefore they're not true.
But they come out to be true.
But it's like, it doesn't make any sense.
Jeez, these guys are everywhere.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, I got scared by a thing of bones. What in the world?
Oh, look at this. Webbed, a 2D puzzle adventure game. Is this it? With the... Oh my gosh, it has a spider!
Ah!
Oh man, I am looking forward to that, Ed. If this is the game, then
fine,
is what you want.
Fine.
Interesting.
Whatever, Ed. That's...
Players control a peacock spider whose goal is to rescue her boyfriend after he is kidnapped by a bird with the help of other bugs. Cute!
Thank you, Ed.
Spider hype!
Thank you so much, Ed.
Yes! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yay, Luke's gonna be playing a spider game! Dolph Quick says kneecaps with PB&J and cheese. Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Hopefully I can be an ultimate and I would suggest Tales of Arise.
Ooh, Tales of Arise is a great game.
JD Gaming Spyro.
We have that. Kneecaps!
It's so good. Hasn't been. Yeah. The last few haven't been good, but the new one, it's really good. Oh, awesome, JD Gaming. Cool. I got new glasses, so I look like Harry Potter. Awesome, Mount Echo Games.
Yeah.
We're gonna shoot the air.
But I just want to, like, the same person who told us, like, that Deathstroke was coming to Fortnite and he didn't. Like, we went kind of viral by Fortnite people, like, last year. Because I said that Deathstroke was coming out, and then Deathstroke didn't come out for 3 months. And then they were like, see, he's not a Fortnite leaker because Deathstroke didn't come out. Then June, Deathstroke comes out. It's like...
Yeah.
I mean, I personally think that, you know, Warner Brothers would do this thing where they want to get on the marketing of the Batman movie, because it's going to be huge. It's going to be one of the highest rated Rotten Tomatoes DC films of all time. Like, it's going to be Nolan territory.
Whoa.
The amount of reviews that are coming in, they're all positive. There's only a couple people that didn't like the movie because of how long it was.
Yeah.
But for the most part, this is going to be, like, probably the biggest movie of 2022. Like, maybe even bigger than the Doctor Strange movie. Like, it's just, it's monumental, the stuff that they do in the film.
Yeah, I mean, that's a great example, Garrett says. Since Amber thinks there's parallel universes that she shifts into, and I don't, it means everything that Amber ever says has to be untrustworthy. Meaning if she says today is 2/28, February 28th, it's definitely not true. Yeah, that's exactly it. Like, if you disagree with one thing someone says, and then they say something else, it doesn't mean, like, because someone messes up on one thing, then every other thing they say has to be false.
Yeah, I just... I mean, it would be great for, I mean, it would further my ego more because it proves that the intel that I always get is pretty spot on. But at the same time, you know, based on all the people like hating on me, it would be hilarious if it turns out to be true, because then it's just another notch on my belt.
I think you were basically saying you think it's going to or you believe it's going to release this next. You heard it's going to release in a week or two.
Right, but we heard that Deathstroke was going to release on time last year, and he was delayed like three or 4 months.
You said you heard it. You didn't say 100% it is confirmed. Didn't say that.
This is completely unacceptable. Mm. What do you expect from me, Roman? My men are getting massacred.
I find it hard to believe that one man could wipe out your entire crew.
Ugh, it's not just Drake, goddammit! I'm telling you, this island is cursed!
Enough. Take your sorry mob and go.
Wait, you can't cut me loose. You owe me a share of the gold!
Your share, Eddie, was contingent upon you doing what I required. You assured me that Drake was captured and the island secure.
Oh, this is bullshit, Roman, and you know it!
Oh, great.
We are done here, Mr. Roger.
Oops.
A dying camel! My dear Jello! See you then!
Just cussed him out.
Remind me again why you employed that superstitious idiot.
You wanted someone cheap.
Well, you get what you pay for, I suppose. And what about you, Navarro? Are you worth what I'm paying you?
The vault's here. I'm sure of it. If Sullivan can be trusted...
Which he can't.
Look, he knows we'll kill him if he's lying.
Don't be stupid. He knows we'll kill him once we find the treasure. He has no incentive to tell the truth. Really, Navarro, sometimes I think you left your brains back in that slum where I found you.
I just need a little more time.
Chasing this treasure of yours is proving to be more trouble than it's probably worth.
I assure you, El Dorado is worth more than you can possibly imagine.
It had better be.
Oh, that's right, that guy has a stake in it. That was a fun cutscene.
Okay. Thank you for the super chat, GoKeep. 4563. What are the two dots that look like eyes on your stream? I always see them. He says he always sees these two dots that look like eyes on our stream. Does anyone else see two dots on the stream that look like eyes? Oh my god.
What?
Oh my gosh, Goki, are you
Goki, we're in a crypt right now. You're really freaking us out.
Wait, what? What? Where are the eyes? What, are you kidding me? Wait, are you serious? There's some dots that look like eyes? Oh, man. I do not see them.
I don't see the eyes.
Sadly, I do. Chad sees the eyes. Oh what? My gosh.
What? Do you see
what?
Them? Where?
Yes, says Timothy.
Where?
The dots are mirror people, Amber. No! See how many times Amber loses glasses.
Oh my gosh, I see two eyes!
What? Where? Oh my gosh!
What is this?
What? What? Where? Where?
Maybe it's on my monitor.
Oh
I don't
my
know.
Gosh, where? I don't see it.
I see it right there!
Oh my gosh, that's creepy!
What in the world?
Oh my gosh!
Where is it coming from?
No, those are dots on the screen, I think.
Are you sure? Look on your phone.
Oh my gosh, I don't want to do this.
I don't want to do this either.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What? Are you guys serious here?
Where are you seeing them? Where are you seeing them? Now I see it. No. What is going on? In two dots.
There's a... I'm looking at it right now. I don't see it.
I don't see them.
Where do you think they see them?
I don't know. I am starting to freak out right now.
What two dots?
On the left side, says Ruga.
Oh my gosh, they're always there.
What?
Seriously?
We have dots in our... Oh my gosh! They are there!
What? No, they're not.
Yes, they are.
No, they're not.
Yes, they are. Yes, they are. You have to look really close.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, my gosh. What is going on?
How are we
going
to fight?
Look, if you stare really close, you can see it.
Oh, my gosh. We're possessed.
No, I don't think so.
So it's a problem with our editing software?
Maybe there's something...
Like what?
Like on the screen, an image. Like, do we have an image that is on the screen right now? Like that... Like, what images do we have open?
The alert box is there. The video capture. Social media plug. I don't see anything else. Everything else is... Oh, this is creepy.
Alright, I'm just playing the game. I can't think about this!
Maybe it's the alert box.
Why would it be the alert box? Thank you for letting us know and freaking us out.
What?
Amber, stop. I don't want to know.
I don't want to stare at it too much.
Well, stop staring at it! How do you know it's not going to blink or something?
If it blinked, I would probably turn myself into an insane asylum tonight because I'm really freaking out.
There's always been the two dots.
What? Are you serious? What? Why is it always on our stream?
Why is our streams?
This stream is now haunted because you have picked a fight with the crazies on Twitter, says Fernando, confirmed. We are always watching, says Ruga. I think they've been there a few years, says Anna. What? Are you guys serious?
Oh,
Amber, what do you think about Pokemon Generation 9 and the starter Pokemon? I didn't watch it yet, Savon. I didn't see the trailer yet. I'm so far behind. But I've heard that one of them is a cat, so that's really cute. I just finally have asked, says Goki45.
Oh my god.
This is so scary, says Tomster. I can't stop looking at it, says Alyssa.
Stop looking at it!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, I can't...
Is there a capture program? What is it?
They're right here. Right there.
Okay, well what happens if I turn off the social media thing? I don't know. Social media, what happens?
If you look really close...
Oh! It's a social media. It's a social media!
Oh my gosh, you're right!
It is!
It's something wrong with the social media thing.
It's something wrong with the PNG.
Just turn off.
Woo!
We found it, though.
I'll fix it. I'll fix it by next stream. The eyes will disappear.
Oh my gosh.
The eyes will vanish.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
That's creepy. That's super creepy, you guys. Oh my gosh.
It did look like eyes.
Don't fix it, says Goki. Why? I don't want to have eyes staring at people. It's so weird. Why would we not fix it?
You guys all have noticed it for years. Even Anna said it's been there for years.
Wow.
All right, Jimbo says, it's about time we got a new Batman. Thank you for the super chat, Jimbo.
Oh, hey, Jimbo.
Oh, my gosh.
That's so weird.
Oh, my gosh.
That's, like, freaky.
Amber apparently puts them down after every stream, so it gives her a chance to lose them a few times a day to see how many times Amber loses her glasses. That's true.
Hey, at least he changed his name. That makes me happy. I'm no longer...
Don't stare at me like that, don't, says JD Gaming. So freaky.
The eyes are always watching. Skilled Fortune Hunter!
Yay! Can I tell you a creepy thing that I heard on the internet or no?
No! Why? All right, we're fine. In a freaking crypt. Why would you talk about...
I just heard this really creepy thing from this lady that basically she was sent a video from the internet.
No.
Okay. It was popped out at her screen to her randomly.
Oh my gosh, I asked you not to talk about
this. All right, fine. I'm just saying, it was really creepy. All right. Anyway, we won't talk about it. See how many times Luke dies says... I've watched you guys since 2006, and I was 3 at the time. Now I'm 18. My dad let me watch you guys YouTube in that age, but don't know why he did. Aww. That's so cute. I thought you were so cute at 3 years old, Trayvon.
Aww.
So cute.
Little Trayvon. That's adorable.
Now we're picturing what you would look like at 3 years old. I know I am.
With a shirt that says how many times Luke has died.
We're picturing you as the cutest kid in the world with a little shirt that says
Peter,
how many times
Peter Parker
Luke
is asking, like, if you like cats. Try to keep the emotes, like, at a generous amount, not, like, overwhelming spam. Thank you.
Thank you, Trayvon. And Caveman Austin says, it's Skeletor staring at your soul. Blah-ha-ha.
I mean, the white lines is a Photoshop error. It's fine. I'll fix it.
I agree. This needs to be a short. Make it happen, says Vic.
Make the eyes happen?
No, I can't. Ever since, there's this really creepy thing that happened to this one lady where... I don't know. I can't talk about
it. Stream eyes?
I don't think I can talk about it here on the stream, but I'm probably going to end up talking about it.
Stream has eyes.
Thank you.
There you go. 45 minutes, 55.
Okay, thank you, Trayvon. Thank you, Caveman Austin. Says it's Skeletor staring at your soul.
I mean, it could be.
It could be.
Aww. Oh, wow.
All right, we're leaving the crypt.
Maybe I'll have to tell. Well, I can't tell Luke later because he doesn't want to know.
I don't want to know. I don't like creepy things. Why do you think I like creepy things? I don't.
No, it's just that basically this has haunted me like for 3 or 4 years and I've never told any about it.
The eyes have manifested.
Oh my gosh! That's it! Oh my gosh! That's the eyes we've been seeing for years! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Luke, please turn it the other way. Luke, please stop. It's looking at me. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay.
Boo.
What in the world?
Oh, Amber, never change. Oh, she's so easy.
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Wally said every time Drake moves, it's like the dots are blinking. Oh my gosh! Oh, it's just Demon Monkey. Oh my gosh! Fine. I can't tell you. Am I allowed to tell you about this? Okay.
You can tell me whatever you
want. So, fine. I will tell you guys about the creepiest one creepy story. It's kind of corny, but also really creepy. I kind of think it's true, but I don't know.
Wait, no, no, no. What are you doing?
What, me?
Yeah, why?
You said I was going to talk about creepy stories.
No, no creepy stories.
You just said you can talk about whatever you want.
I didn't mean that.
Fine.
No creepy stories.
Amber is my favorite person, says Alyssa. Thank you for the super chat, Alyssa.
Amber's my favorite content creator.
Aww. All
right, where we are now.
Great to see you guys. Hey, Cammy, says someone clip that. Stuart says, are you okay? Scary story. Amber's payback for Luke. Tell a scary story.
Fine. All right,
fine. All right.
Just keep it brief.
All right, so you know how I go on the internet and, like, I sometimes look at, like, these community of truthers where they try to find, like, information that no one is supposed to know. And you, like, watch videos that are, like, the last person that posted this video died before posting it.
Okay, get to the point.
So, anyway, there was this one lady that is, like, into, I don't know, I guess you would call it conspiracy theories, but they're more, like, truth things. But, anyway, she said that she was getting too deep into the truth, and she felt someone was trying to, like, get her.
Uh-huh.
And she said that she opened her computer. Actually, I can't talk about this. Oh my gosh. I don't know if I can talk about this. All right. I don't know what she was talking about, but this is, okay, we're in a creepy place. I'll just tell you.
Just get to the point.
So basically, she said she opened her computer. She did not open any apps or anything, and this video just popped out at her.
Okay.
Without her even going online or anything.
A new member.
And it was... thank you for becoming a member. Thanks for the highlighted message. Okay, guys, if you guys cannot... this is going to be creepy, so if you need to leave and take a drink, go. But anyway, she said it was a video of a person in a swivel chair with red devil horns and laughing at her with like a demon face. And he was laughing at her and laughing and laughing and That's swiveling it? Around in his chair. And she said online, like he was wearing a red costume. She told everyone online that she felt he was the devil.
Okay.
The actual devil sent a demonic video to her from demonic space, like not from his computer.
In his swivel chair.
Yeah, she felt that the devil was in a swivel chair. And she said that she was getting, it was, but I don't know if that's true or not.
Okay.
Do you think that he would sit in a chair like that?
I don't know.
But she basically said that, like, that it was real. Like, that just popped out at her. And she said it showed, she was getting close to the truth.
Uh-huh.
Okay, it seemed like this story didn't scare you, but it's been scaring me for the past 3 or 4 years. I'm glad to get it off my chest.
Okay.
So do you... I don't know.
All right, now we need fan art of the devil in a swivel chair laughing with a martini.
But then he'll come after me!
I don't see how, but okay. Hot take.
Oh my gosh. All right, well, I feel better. I don't think anyone else does. Okay, thank you for the highlighted message. That's not scary, that's funny, says Simon.
Yeah,
come on, Amber, it's time for a scary story. Let's do it. Besides, a crypt in a video game is the perfect time for scary stories. Oh, thanks, Fernando. I think, like, after my scary story, when I said I was going to tell a scary story, the views started going up. And then when I talked about the devil in a swivel chair, everybody left that had joined for the scary story. I guess it wasn't that scary.
Yeah, probably
it
not.
It was just lame.
It was weird. All right, so either that or they left because of my gameplay.
That was the lamest scary story ever, says Garrett. Wow.
Yeah.
Why would the devil actually have red horns? I mean, I don't know. Maybe.
Wow, Amber.
I mean, somehow, I thought maybe he did.
Somehow you fail. And that fail needs to be a short, not a short. That fail
needs to be a the devil is not omnipresent, so I doubt he would actually take time to do that. Says Hina Sensei.
Let's type,
I don't know, guys. Devil. I don't know. I'm pretty sure he has a swivel chair.
Okay.
Well, that story has scared me for, like, 3 to 4 years. Like, this lady was, like, seriously, like, she was shaken. Like, she's like, the video popped out at me. Like, the first thing I thought of was, like, maybe somebody pranked her. But, like, to her, it was the devil. Like, he gave her the video.
Yes, he pranked her in a swivel chair. Thank you, Amber.
No, she said he was trying to scare her with the swivel chair.
I mean, swivel chairs are terrifying, so yeah, I could see... No. Okay.
Anyway.
Thank you, sweetie.
That's my scary story. I guess my version of being scared is not other people's version.
Oh, darn.
I'll come up with a better scary story next time, everyone.
You have one job, Amber.
I had one job. I pumped everyone up, and I was just like... And they're just like, lame.
I have a scary story.
Don't say it. I'm getting freaked out.
Why?
What? What is it?
It's something that terrifies everyone.
Luke, please stop. Stop all your head. Please don't talk about it.
One word.
No, Luke, stop it.
Marriage. There you go. See? I told you it was scary.
I regret asking to hear that story. Oh my gosh.
Oh boy.
Oh wow. Do it, Luke. No, I'm scared now. Yeah. I love Amber's weird and scary funny stories. Thank you, Savon. Amber, you have failed.
Amber fails. Doing nothing.
Can't wait for the short. This is Goki. I always hate horror. I don't like danger.
The danger, watch behind.
All right.
Devil's in a swivel chair out to find you.
Not marriage. Why, Luke? And says Ruga with a crying face.
The one thing that terrifies all men. Marriage.
Giving
up your freedom to be with another.
Amber, if you were dosed with Scarecrow's fear toxin, that would be the scariest story of all time. Definitely Luke Batman.
I mean, anything would be scary if you're doused with fear toxin.
Swivel chairs are a good thing. I doubt swivel chairs are in hell. Gary. Yeah, Trayvon says the devil's too busy killing people. Oh my gosh. It's probably true.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? Amber with an army of Zeldas. Well, I better change the topic.
Yes, please. Oh my gosh, Amber, why? Why? What happened? Where did you come from?
Now Luke knows how to really scare me. Like, by making a video of himself with a swivel chair and laughing, and then...
We don't even have a swivel chair.
And then as soon as I turn the computer on in the morning, Luke will be laughing at me, and I'll be like, oh my gosh!
Wait. Didn't we just go backwards? We're not in the crypt anymore.
I would welcome the terror of marriage, says Ed.
Okay.
You guys listen to Blackpink?
Who?
Is that a K-pop band, I think? I think I may have heard one of their songs or a couple.
Oh, no.
You know something that'd be really scary?
Oh, no.
Amber with a spear. Definitely Garrett.
Yeah, that'd be terrifying.
The sequels are even scarier, says Brandom Productions. Children. Oh, yeah, having children.
Oh,
yeah,
the sequel. Yeah.
Love and marriage.
Okay.
Amber, you have failed. Oh my gosh. Well, there was my scary story of the day. It really wasn't that scary, but it just shows I'm easily scared.
Me too.
So where were we in,
What?
In Uncharted.
We're on the trail of treasure. Aw, he's weak. It's one punch. I'm one punch man.
Hey, you read me?
Yeah. Sully, I'm just going in circles here.
Well, the girl and I have been reading some of the books down here, and it looks like there's some kind of secret gallery at the top of the church. Can you get there?
Think so. Yeah.
All right. Give us a call if you find anything.
Get me to the church on time. Okay, this way. Still this way.
Ed says, here's my scary story. It's tax season!
Oh my gosh.
Ah! You did good, Amber, says Peter.
You did good.
Here's a scary story. Twitter, says a great necromancer. Yep. Cyber says, protect your kneecaps.
Hi.
Luke, why are you doing this?
Doing what? What are you talking about?
Luke, please. I don't want to look at that anymore.
There's nothing there. There's a duck.
No, I saw the monkey again.
There's no monkey there.
Yeah, there it is! Oh my god, Luke! Please!
I don't know. Let's just move on.
We're wasting daylight.
There's just a bird here. There's no monkey.
Luke, I saw the monkey was right there.
No, I don't think you did.
It was over there when
no?
I looked at the screen.
Amber, there's been a duck here this entire time.
Luke, I saw the monkey. I'm just going to look at the comments and see. Ah, my god! Luke, stop! Luke, please. I'm going to have a heart attack.
Amber, I don't know what you're talking about, honey.
Really
there's no.
Blood pressure.
There's a bird vessel
Luke.
There. There's no monkey.
I'm going to end up in an insane asylum. Is that what you want?
But there's no monkey there. I'm really concerned. All right, I'll put this away now. Okay. We didn't pick up the monkey in some time, Amber.
Wow. I didn't see a monkey, says Garrett.
I know.
What?
There was
it was
no
there.
Monkey. No, there was a bird.
How many people saw the monkey there?
How many people saw the bird and how many people saw the monkey?
There was a bird later when you switched it, I'm pretty sure.
I don't know. I didn't see any switching. There was just the...
I am also seeing the eyes again, says Stuart. I don't even know what Amber's talking about, says Fernando.
I know.
What monkey, says Alyssa.
I know. Just the bird.
Oh my gosh. There is only Zool's out in Echo Games. Oh! I don't know if this is related to, Ghostbusters, but, you know how Gozer and Zool were supposed to be in that or whatever? But, like, yeah, I guess, like, I don't know if it's related to Ghostbusters, but Djoser was, like, the first pyramid builder. Made a huge pyramid.
What's the person's name?
I don't know how to pronounce her name.
Gozer?
I don't know if that's how you pronounce it.
Okay.
But it's spelled D-J-O-S-E-R is the real, like, first person that ever built, like, a huge pyramid and had, like, people worship him and stuff. So maybe that, like, maybe that, you know, Ghostbusters movie was based off of that person back in time.
I think I'm lost.
Fun fact about creepy things. Let's just get out of this temple. I'm literally...
But the zombies haven't even come
Luke,
yet.
Luke, oh my gosh.
What? There are zombies. All right, what? Where do you want me to go? Where do you want me to go? Okay, you want me to go in that direction?
I would welcome the terror of marriage. Aw, that's neat. That's sweet, Ed. 71 deaths, the devil. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Did Trayvon change his name?
No. Oh. He's still Trayvon.
He's still Trayvon? Okay.
The actual scariest word is prequels, says Tobster.
Oh my gosh, yep. That would do it.
There's nothing as scary as an Amber Scorned, says Fernando. These jokes are too much for Amber to bear. Yep.
Ah, bear jokes.
Yep. Oh, no, not the bear.
How in the world do you get to the church? Am I in the church? I'm in the church. What?
Yep. yes.
I don't understand.
I saw a message monkey a few times, but I got a fever, but I had a fever. Oh, okay.
It means they were delirious.
Oh, okay, Anna, I see. Oh, alright. How are you so easy to scare, Amber, says the chat. I don't know. Oh, the scariest thing is Chris Pratt as Mario in a Mario movie.
It's a me, Mario. I'm a Mario. Luigi.
I'm dying here, says Dolph Quick. It's only been a bird this entire time, says Fernando. Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh. Who said anything about a monkey, says Thomas.
Quit monkeying around,
I know
Amber.
The monkey was there, you guys. I know the monkey was there. Now I can't look. I cannot believe that we've had the creepy eyes on our channel for years. No wonder people have been... Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'm lost. I need some help, guys and gals. I don't remember how to do this part. We have to get to the church, but I don't know how to do that.
I forgot to...
Yeah. Directions. Like, Nate says he's
running
around.
If only I had played this on Twitch last night instead of sleeping.
I almost played Elden Ring last night, but we had that meeting, so I couldn't. I wanted to. Yeah, I know, game. Why that way? Why that way? Why are you telling me to go this way? There's nothing here. Why? There's nothing here.
I never saw a monkey with a gold face and red eyes, Amber. Oh my gosh.
Does anybody know what to do, Amber, or no?
Do you guys ever listen to Glow Band K-pop? I don't know.
No, I don't listen to K-pop that much
anymore. Aw, Thomas says, I would take on the terror marriage. Too bad no one wants to be with me, sad cargo. Aw, they definitely will, Thomas. You're just getting prepared for the right person.
Is this it?
Scariest name in existence, Jar Jar Binks.
Everybody's getting all quiet because we don't know where to go.
Chad says, scary story here on K-Wings Let's Plays. The video watches you. The video watches you.
It's not that bad.
I didn't even notice the eyes there.
It's a Photoshop error. It's fine. Once you know what it is, it's fine.
I'm studying for an ancient Egypt and I'm looking at the page that has Djoser on it. Yeah, Alyssa, it's pretty creepy, honestly. Gozer, says the chat. Yep.
I don't understand this. Why haven't we come all the way out here?
Yeah, I honestly believe that. Like, Luke and I didn't really do well with dating, neither of us. You want to hear a scary story? Okay, thank you. Actually, that's a lot better than my scary story, Trayvon. You want to hear a scary story? Have a tall woman chase you in a house with claws because you killed all three her daughters. Yeah, it's pretty creepy. Thank you, Trayvon. I've seen those dots for years. Never bothered me, says Timothy. Oh my gosh. Something scarier than Jar Jar Binks. Star Wars 7-9. Yeah.
Inside the church.
Oh, okay. Mother Russia, you don't watch videos. Videos watch you, says Daniel. Yeah. Yep. Yeah, I mean, correct, Wally. I mean, the real... Yeah, I mean, honestly... That's kind of why I said this. I mean, it did kind of scare me, but I knew people would kind of laugh at it, so... At least, like, you guys can kind of help me realize that that's probably not real. But that... To that lady, it was real, but I don't know. Anyway. But yeah, the reality would
be... Alright, time codes are in. Alright, so we're inside the old church now.
Mickey Mouse.
Why are you clearing your throat so much? Oh, thank you for subscribing. Okay.
That's gotta be it.
That's gonna be it.
Why am I clearing my throat so much? Because I had...
Alright, so we have to do parkourness. Look, Amber, a new treasure.
Luke! Oh my gosh! What in the world?
What are you talking about? There's a new treasure
what
there.
What in the world? Luke, please stop.
I promise you, this is a new treasure. Look, it's
Luke,
a goblet.
I saw the monkey there for a second.
No monkey, honey, just the goblet.
Luke, I saw the... Luke, you're gonna make me think I'm insane.
You're not insane. You're thinking you're seeing monkeys when goblets are there.
Good night, Savon. Thanks so much for coming by. Yeah, I mean, that's what... I mean, I always told people that, like... And I honestly believe this. Like, if you never had any dating work out for you, then you're just saving yourself for the right person. Why waste your heart, soul, you know, and emotions on somebody that, you know, you're not going to end up with for the rest of your life? You might as well, like... You know, I always used to want, I always used to pray about it and say, like, you know, I didn't want to go on any date. I didn't want to go on more than one date with anyone I didn't see myself marrying. So, I never made it past the first date with anyone. The only person I made it past the first date with was this guy over here. Luke is the only one I ever made it to the second date with, ever.
Yay, me.
And I put him through the ringer.
Yeah, you do.
We don't want to talk about... You want to see... You want to hear scary would be dating me.
I guess...
That was scary.
I don't think I can...
Are we going to play all the Uncharted games?
The plan.
Yeah, eventually. Aw, thanks, Alyssa. Says, I love the advice. It's very sweet. Thanks, Alyssa. Yeah, I mean... The more that it doesn't work out with people, the more you know you're saving yourself for the right person. Because it only has to work out once. Like, everyone's like, it never works out with all these people. Well, good, because then you don't waste your time with people that aren't the one right for you.
Aha! I did it! Awesome. Then we just have to very carefully...
I saw the monkey. Thank you, Wally. The one... Honest person here telling me the monkey's real. Amber, you're just seeing things, says Jimbo. Wow. I know the monkey was here. I know it was here.
Quit making a monkey out of Amber. Okay, that didn't do anything.
Garrett says, no one's gaslighting anyone here. There aren't any monkeys in this treasure. Amber's just seeing things. Definitely not gaslighting anyone to creep them out here. Alright, you guys. I don't know. Some of you guys said... Wally says he sees it. Other people said they saw it. Amber, there's no such thing as monkeys. What? Thomas says, what is the monkey that you're seeing? I don't understand. You guys!
Yeah, I don't know what she's talking about, because the last treasure that we got was a goblet.
Rubus has kind of went through that, Amber, recently, trying while other person didn't want too much. Aww. I'm just going to cruise through life. That's right, Ruga. You be the Ronin samurai. Cruise through life.
Okay, sweetie. I'm trying to do parkour stuff.
I saw the monkey, says Kay. Thank you, Kay, the anime girl.
What is that? All right, so we're making our way over to the church.
Fine. We are ready to believe you.
We're ready to believe you, yeah. See how there's in our journal there. Oh, they're not letting us look at our journal, but that heart icon is important. So we need to get to that. What?
Are you startled by strange noises in the middle of the night?
Amber is. Whoa. Wait! The church, we were in the church in the beginning. It just looked creepier before. Wait. Actually, I don't know. Ding.
Honestly,
yeah, we were here before.
This is scarier than the Bear and Tomb Raider at this point.
Nothing is scarier than the Bear and Tomb Raider.
That's true.
Bear and Tomb Raider is pretty terrifying.
I thought it was just me. I was terrified by it.
Well, I mean, it startles me, but I'm not going to...
That's one of my fears, getting mauled by a wild animal.
That's fun.
I used to stay up at night thinking, like, would I rather be killed and eaten by a shark or a tiger?
Oh my gosh.
Which one would be better?
Then how did a bear get brought up into the conversation?
I never even thought about being eaten by a bear until the Tomb Raider. It's the one that came after me.
Oh!
Oh, right. I watched that documentary on Discovery Channel about the guy who got mauled by a bear and was left for dead.
Amber!
And his eyes were...
Amber!
I don't want to think about it.
Don't finish
Images!
That. Don't finish that. Be a good Amber, not a bad Amber.
I saw the monkey too, says Ninja.
You guys are no fun.
Boo, Amber. Amber, if you want to get Luke back, just talk about Monkey Ball.
No. Let's not do that.
Why were you even thinking that in the first place, is Jimbo? I don't know. Please stop making this stream scary. My eyes, it's scary. Oh, I'm sorry, Kay, the anime girl. I'm so sorry. I'm in a weird mood. We won't make it more creepy.
All right, we're almost there. So what we need to do now is we have to take Nathan here and jump on the other key, and that's going to open the way we need to go.
Charles says Tomb Raider versus Uncharted. Oh, yep.
There we go. Ta-da! The secret. See? Look at that. Wait, how am I supposed to get over there? Oh. Oh, this is incredibly dangerous. There's no way. You're weird.
I don't know.
Whoa. Okay.
Thank you for asking that question. I think I'm creeping people out too much, though.
Yeah, I think so. Where do you think you are?
Huh.
Oh, wow. That's beautiful. It's another jeweled cross. Mm-hmm. See, Amber, no monkeys. What was that?
I don't want to know.
Let me...
Well, hello there.
It's...
You gotta be kidding.
It's another building.
Hey, Sully.
I'm here.
Remember Roman and Navarro? That red herring you sent them on to get them out of the way?
Yeah?
Well, they're sitting right on top of the treasure vault.
Oh, of all the goddamn luck.
Look, I'm gonna need a diversion to get them out of there.
You got it, kid. One diversion. Coming right up.
And Sully.
Yeah?
Once they're gone, meet me in the mausoleum. But come through the catacombs. It's safer that way.
Gotcha.
Now I've just got to get past all these goons without getting noticed.
Stealth?
Okay.
Not get noticed by goons.
Yeah, but it's okay, Kay, that nothing like that will ever really happens to people. Yeah. And I believe, that, just to make Because I know I did just freak a lot of people out. So I do believe that God and angels protect people so that bad stuff doesn't generally happen to people.
Okay.
That's what I believe.
Okay.
To make people feel better.
Let's focus on Nathan Drake now.
Okay.
Okay. Whoa. That could have been very bad. So we have found out that the red herring that Sully sent people on turned out to be where the real treasure is.
Sullivan has escaped.
Oh, wow.
Spread out. Find him.
Oh, that's weird. Wait, he sent them there because he thought it wasn't there, but it actually was?
Yep.
Sent that's them on a so wild weird. Goose chase.
With sniper rifle. Hello. Hi there.
Oh my gosh, Astro Squirrel. Said that Nathan had eyes in the back of his head for a second there.
Wait, where are we going? So I'm not supposed to get spotted?
Thank you for the highlighted message or super chat. Brianna says, can we do my ultimate stream on Saturday if you don't already have an ultimate stream on that day? Or can we do it next Saturday?
We can do it Saturday.
Oh, yeah. Can we do it on this Saturday or next Saturday, says yeah. Brianna? Yeah, we can do it this Saturday.
What was it again? Star Wars? It was a Star Wars stream, I think.
Oh, yeah. I'm so sorry, Brianna. I forgot what your ultimate stream was. Graveyard Shift, says Ruga.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Oh, no.
I'm in the same area, says Jonathan. This is hilarious. Awesome, Jonathan. You're playing it, too? Awesome.
All right, we need to use the sniper rifle.
I can't believe you guys haven't seen those eyes like for years though on the streams. Wow. Cold as ice, Nathan Drake, cold as ice. I cannot believe you.
Well, so much for not being seen. Getting all quiet. Got him. I only have one shot left.
Oh.
What?
Thomas says, wasn't Brianna's ultimate stream her mopping the floor with Luke's Spider-Man?
Wow.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, it usually was. I don't know if Brianna wanted to do something different this month, though. You know what? I'm going to look through all my screenshots.
It was Star Wars.
Oh yeah, Star Wars something.
Jedi Fallen Order.
And I have Ed's thing for this month. The spider one.
And Yu-Gi-Oh's.
And Yu-Gi-Oh's is tomorrow, I think.
Yeah. Tomorrow at 8 o'clock, Nathan Drake is going to be at 10 o'clock. Yu-Gi-Oh's chess thing, and then Uncharted. Mm-hmm. Oh, darn.
I'm trying to find Brianna's comment. I have so many screenshots. Okay. Since I renewed my membership for next month, instead of Spider-Man, it will be Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order on Grandmaster level.
Oh my gosh.
And I will be playing with you, Luke. I enjoyed playing along with you. Thanks, Brianna. So it will be Jedi Fallen Order Grandmaster mode. Awesome, Brianna. We're excited. So this Saturday, Luke.
Yep. Awesome. Exciting times. I don't think I'm gonna get very far in Grandmaster mode, but okay.
At least Brianna can find it fun. We can all find it fun laughing at you.
I see.
Trayvon will have fun counting the deaths. K-Wings, do you guys enjoy living in PA? I've been here since I was 7. Says Samuel. But I'm actually from Maryland, and before that, North Carolina, says Samuel.
We're from the East Coast, so
Samuel,
it's a little different to...
I'm from Illinois, so...
Well, yeah, Amber's from Illinois.
I really like it. It's a great in-between, like, New York and Illinois kind of feel.
Yeah.
I also feel like, I don't know. I don't know if I can say anything good about Pennsylvania without bashing Illinois, but...
Uh-oh.
Compared to Illinois...
Ah!
Oh, gosh.
Where do you come from?
Right.
I mean, I guess there are different parts of Pennsylvania. Obviously, Philadelphia would be different than where... Well, I mean, we're kind of out in Amish country, but at the time, and then, of course, there's Pittsburgh and there's other parts of Pennsylvania. It's a huge state. So, I don't know what I was going to say.
Wait, are we here?
Oh, I think so.
I think we did it. All right.
I mean...
Do you hear music or no?
No.
I don't hear music? Okay.
I mean, the first thing I thought of when I got to Pennsylvania is like... And I don't mean this in disrespect to my own home state, Illinois, but I kind of do. But like, where the way that people from Illinois act is kind of like fake nice. Like, they're nice to you, but they secretly hate you and they wish you harm. But in Pennsylvania, it feels like, and I don't think everyone in Pennsylvania is nice because we have met mean people, but I would say people are more like real. Like, when people are genuinely nice, like they genuinely do seem like they actually do care. You know, so I thought, like, after we had been in Massachusetts for 10 years, we came to Pennsylvania and Luke and I went out to the movies and, you know, we don't go that much, but we went and people in the movie theater, I mean, it's kind of like a, you know, like, I wouldn't say it's a very expensive movie theater. It was just kind of there.
Honey, you're rambling.
Well, they said, like, have a nice day, and they were really sincere about it and really kind. And even people at fast food places were nice to me, which usually they're, like, just, like, throwing my food at me, like, you know, don't even say anything. So I was just, like, surprised that people...
throwing their food at you?
In Massachusetts, they just throw it at you!
Oh, wow.
You didn't really... What? You just go through and they just, like, they didn't even say... Like, you could say, thank you, have a nice day, and they just ignore you. They didn't even speak to you. I don't know if you went out very much in Massachusetts, but it was not... It was pretty hardcore, Luke. I felt like for 10 years, I didn't have a single person tell me to have a nice day for 10 years.
Okay.
Then when I got to Pennsylvania, I felt like I was gonna burst into tears when... Like, the people at the movie theater suddenly said, you all have a nice day, and I hope you enjoyed the movie. And, you know, we were just like, I was just like, you told me to have a nice day. Thank you so much. Can I please give you a hug?
Okay. All right. Amber.
I've been starved for niceness in Massachusetts for 10 years. Ah! So Luke's from the East Coast. He's just like, these people are overly nice. But I'm from the Midwest, and I'm just like, this is what I was craving in Illinois. So, yes, I really do like Pennsylvania.
Okay, let's go in.
Hey.
Hey.
I knew you could do it, kid. So what's next?
I don't know. I'm figuring it out as I go. This is definitely the right place, though.
There's symbols.
Wait a second. It's something to do with these symbols.
All right.
Symbol puzzle.
I agree, Samuel. Says, yeah, there are a lot of nice people here. Some not so much. But I'm from a small area in PA, like 3 hours from New York. And
Roman and Navarro really tore this place up.
Okay. And like 2 hours from Philly. Oh, okay, Samuel. Cool.
Symbol puzzle.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, there are some people not so nice, but it's surprising that there are some very real people here.
Okay, sweetheart. So we've got a cup, a Bible, an anchor, a crown, a snake, and a shell. Oh, and arrows.
Or it could be any book.
Most likely the Bible from the time period.
Sure, we're in the right place.
Okay.
Crown, arrows, gauntlet, or goblet,
maybe I should
anchor.
Take a picture of this. I need to write this down.
You don't need to write it
down. Thank you for the super chat. Brianna says, I can't wait to play against you and Luke on Saturday. I mean, you, Luke, on Saturday. So, yeah, so far I really like it, Samuel. I like being a Pennsylvanian.
Okay, so. But what is the correct order, though? Goblet, arrow, anchor.
The only thing we don't like about our area of Pennsylvania is everything closes at like 2:30 or 4 o'clock.
I know.
Annoying, but other than that,
honey, why don't you just take a picture instead of drawing?
Because I like writing it down.
All right, you know what? I'm just taking a picture of this, and you can look at it. Because this is your method takes way too long.
No, it doesn't. Yes, it does. I'm really good at taking notes.
Yeah. Okay.
I can't write this.
Nope. You can't write it. I've already taken the picture. There's no point in actually writing it.
I got it. This is an anchor book. Crown!
That doesn't even look legible!
Snake! Shell!
There!
Hold, I got it!
No, that looks like scribbles of a 2-year-old.
This is how all my notes looked in high school!
I'm amazed you graduated. There. You have that now? Okay.
If I know what it means, then that's all that matters.
I'm amazed you got good grades. Snake.
Yeah,
this
so
is okay. This is it. No, do not get that piece of paper. Use the picture I took.
I wrote down my own cipher code.
No, you did not.
Yes, I did. Also, now I'm missing my phone.
Well, use my phone for now.
But how will I see the comments? People will say something like,
"Fine,
hi, I love
we can't,
your
channel." We can't count on Amber right now. Gauntlet,
what?
Goblet, arrow, book, anchor.
It.
That's a crown. There's no cipher. There's. Stop.
Goblet.
There's no cipher, Amber. It's just... Right. I'm going to guess and say the goblet is first. Goblet. That's an anchor.
Mm.
This is... What is this? This is a... Arrows. This is a... That's the book. This is a goblet. So I'm going to hit the goblet first. Wait, is that a goblet?
Yeah, that's a goblet up here, the quarter.
Wait, why am I turning it a certain way?
I don't know.
Is it an hourglass or a
That's goblet? A goblet.
Well, that looks weird.
You have to make the cup. What are you doing? You made it upside down.
No, I did not. Wait, yes, I did.
Yes, you did. It's...
Okay, there, it's up. It's right side up now.
Alright, there we go. Okay. Now you have to find the two arrows.
Two arrows.
I mean, I should take a picture of this and put it on here.
Two arrows.
I think this is a great interpretation of this.
No, no.
The two arrows have the X's marking. The arrow points are marking up.
Yep, that's what I did. Okay.
Why are you staring at Elena's back? That's weird.
Elena got back.
Wow, Luke. Wow.
Let's go with the book.
The book.
The book is... Mm. The shell's there. Snake is there. This is the crown. This is the goblet.
Goblet.
This is the book. I don't know what they want with the book, though.
It looks like it's correct already.
Yeah, the book looks correct.
Well, it doesn't look like there's anything wrong with it.
So we'll leave the book.
All right, now you have to... It says the crown next, but I don't know if it really matters what order we do this. Mm. If anyone has any hints... Oh, that's a shell. That's not a crown.
The shell is not the right side.
You
the
can
shell's...
push it down. You can move
Well, I'm going to do them in order.
Okay, that's
Let's
a
look
snake.
At the crown. The crown is in correct order.
The crown is right, then the snake.
The snake is... Snake would be next. Snake needs to be...
The snake needs to be pointing... The head needs to be going towards Luigi. Left.
I'm getting there.
There! That's it! That's it! That's it!
OK. Okay.
All right, now you need to move the shell and make it down, facing down.
Facing down. Okay.
That's it.
There we go.
Wow, I can't believe we figured that out. You figured it out, actually. Good job.
I didn't do all that much.
It feels like we're in the movie National Treasure.
Looks like we're in business.
Yeah.
Oh, don't touch the bones.
Heads up.
Yeah, why did he throw the head to Sully and say, heads up? Sully's like, what are you doing?
What do you make of it?
I don't know. Could be a dead end.
Wait. It looks like there might be a passage this way. Uh-oh.
Oh, shit. What the hell's that?
Sully, get out of there.
Huh?
It's a trap! Sullivan, are you okay? Sully!
Yeah, fine. Still in one piece. You knocked me on my ass, though.
Yeah, well, you better get back to the library. We're gonna have to find another way out of here.
It's a chalice from the palace and a vessel from the pestle.
Well, there's no way but forward.
Yeah.
I know, no respect for the dead. He just threw him that skull, I know, right?
Well, I mean, you know, it's not like he knew him.
That's right, Chad draws for a living. People were talking about if they can draw or not. Yep. Chad draws amazing artwork for a living.
Okay, Elena, I can't see. Can you shine your torch, please?
Oh, you have two. Oh, wait, some of there... you guys took art classes? That's cool.
How are there torches lit down here already?
And you drew your own profile picture? Very cool. Oh, Neko.
Is no one else weirded out by the fact that torches are already lit?
Chad...
How could they be lit?
Chad drew my profile picture. Yay. Sorry.
All right, let's focus.
Because he's amazing.
What is this place?
Really elaborate way to hide the damn treasure.
No one else is creeped out by the fact that the torches are already lit. There's nobody been down here for centuries, and the torches are lit.
Uh-oh. Yeah, that's weird. Oh, that's cool, said.
Which way do we go?
Go toward the torches, I guess. Come on, Elena.
Anyone who's taken in. Huh.
Wait a second.
What's wait a second?
There are Roman numerals on the corner of Drake's map. This has got to mean something.
Okay. Roman numerals 2, 4, and...
Oh, gosh darn it.
Yeah, already beat you to it. Picture taken.
I need to draw this.
There you go. Amber, no! Honey, I just took the picture.
Alright, fine. I see your picture. I got it.
Okay. Right there.
Okay, I see it. I'm sorry. You make a good point, says Osprey. I'm so sorry about that, Trayvon. I bet just because...
I'll stay here and keep a lookout while you figure out how we're gonna get across.
Okay.
Well, Luke had it rough in art class too, Trayvon. But you know what? I bet you and Luke are both really good at drawing. Art teachers just don't understand awesomeness when they see it.
Oh, proficient treasure hunter. Look at that. 30 out of 60 treasures. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oops. Well, that happened. Okay.
What was that?
Was what? What was what, Nathan?
Oh, man. I'm completely lost.
Oh, thanks for screenshotting the items in the game and sending it through Reddit. Thank you, Sud. Really appreciate that. We'll check that out. Thank you, Sud. So, Sud screenshotted 7 of the game's items and sent it through Reddit.
Okay.
I appreciate that, Sud. And hope you're having a great day, Sud.
All right, where's...
And everybody.
What are the Roman numerals that are on that?
There's 2, 5, and 7.
2, 5, and 7. Okay. What is that? That is... It's a V.
So, two, yeah. We have to go two, or double I.
Why did it do this? Okay. And I don't know why it would have me go up here, but sure, why not? Now. Oh, whoops.
Oh God, Nate.
No, Nate, please.
Where's Elena during all this time?
She's around.
Thank you for the super chat, Mystery ENT. Thank you so much.
Two.
Okay, two. And then the next one is five, and then seven. Two, and then you're looking for a V.
Okay, found a V.
Alright, then that one, and now you have to go to seven. Were you supposed to step on each one?
Where's seven?
I don't know.
And how do you know it's a seven?
Because it's V I I.
V I I? Okay, 2, 5, V I I. That's three.
You don't want to go there.
That's four. That's one.
That's one.
That's V.
That's. I can't read that.
That's V. Wait, are you sure it's V and not VI?
No, that's what is V. That?
Are you sure that's V? Looks like VI.
What? What? They don't see an all I right, there. All right. That's just a fold in the page.
Okay. That's four.
You're on four right now.
That's three. So let's keep going.
This has got to be good for something.
But that's not... That's a two. What do you want to do, Nathan?
I'm so confused. You're on two, though.
Right, but I think only two, five, and sevens are the ones that...
Yeah, you're right. So we're supposed to do something at two, then we do something at five. I think.
Well, we did something.
Something's happening.
Yep, that's for sure, Nathan. How is this stuff all lit still?
Because there's somebody down here. There's no way the torches, they would burn out from...
That's weird.
Wouldn't they burn out?
I would think. Of course they would. How could they keep going this whole time?
They can't stay lit
unless
somebody...
It says an arrow, so maybe you have to go that way.
Staying
pointing that way.
I don't think that's a safe idea.
No, it's not safe, but I'm just saying, I feel like...
No, nope, you can't grab it. No, we gotta go back.
Well, we have to find the V.
That's the...
That's four. I think V is right under you.
Well, I can go up here now. Hold still, little one. That's four. This is V again.
Yeah, so you have to go through there.
Okay. This is, what is this? Two.
One, two.
Okay, going in two. I don't like the looks of this.
Sully, you read me? Damn, nothing.
Okay. That's four, so we don't go that way.
We don't want to go to four.
Three goes backwards, so then...
So we have to find five.
Oh!
Oh man, Nathan, you hit the thing on the way down.
Well, that was painful. Alright, so we gotta go all the way back now.
I feel like Nathan's shirt stays dirty from the beginning and never gets any dirtier. It just kind of remains the same.
Honey, sit still.
I'm having restless leg syndrome right now. I haven't had hardly anything to eat today.
I haven't had anything to eat either.
Well, when I don't have anything to eat, my legs start going crazy.
That's weird. You're weird. Two.
I'm not weird. the person I watch, the nutrition person I watch online, says it's because I'm lacking vitamins in my legs. I'm lacking vitamin B13, which is the cause of restless leg syndrome, and if you don't take care of it, it will end up in neuropathy. So I have to have vitamin B13.
Oh my gosh.
John! I don't know what that was. I just made a weird sound.
That was an interesting sound you just made.
I'm developing a new language. John!
Wait, what does that say?
Six.
Okay, well, we need to not go to six then. That's two again. Found another two.
Now the fun part is Timothy facepalm.
Now the fun part?
Oh wow, you were sketching Gypsy Avenger Shinran from Dragon Ball Z and a rough sketch of Bemuller and Gao Gaigar. Awesome, Sad. That's awesome. It's 257. Thank you, Osprey. Appreciate that. Jumpus! Oh, Jumpus, I said.
Alright, I'm trying to get the time. Honey. Trying to get the time.
Oh, sorry, I didn't see your super chat, Trayvon. I'm sorry.
Alright, honey. Not now, shout out time, okay? Got to do this. Amber, no distractions, sweetie. Okay. Wait for it. Wait a little more. Go. Stop! Can't see! Shoot!
Oh, dang it.
Shoutouts away.
Oh, he's sorry.
No more shoutouts right now.
Sorry.
Okay. Luckily, it gave us this point. Sit still. Sit Indian style if you're having problems with your legs. Yep. I'm serious. It helps. It gets blood flow.
No, it doesn't. I don't think it does.
Yes, it does. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4 swinging torches. They're not disintegrating slowly.
They are.
They're turning to dust.
They are.
Relax.
I need to get myself some vitamin B13.
Oh my gosh, why?
My legs are.
Okay. So we have to get past this torch puzzle. And it's all about not getting smashed. And you can't hang on the side of it because there's spikes there. One.
Oh.
Two. Oh my gosh. I got hit by three.
Oh, I just realized this is kind of like Tomb Raider.
This is like Indiana Jones right now.
Yeah.
Yeah. So why did they have another... Okay. One. Two. Oh my gosh!
They're right close together! 2 and 3 are like right here.
2 and 3
there's
are right there?
There's 1 and then there's 2 and 3. So go to 1, stop, and then go past 2 and 3 at the same time.
Okay, so 1 and then 2 and 3 are both?
They're together!
They're together?
Yeah, they're right next to each other. You can't go between them.
Oh boy.
They're too close together, Luke! You're gonna have to use your roll!
Roll?
You're gonna have to roll forward.
Okay.
You push forward on the L stick and roll.
I know how to roll.
By rolling.
Yeah, I know.
I'm just trying to teach you how to play the game.
Okay, this is 2 again.
Roll.
Hey, I made it!
Hey, be careful! That thing doesn't work.
Oh no!
Nate!
Ah!
Oh.
It's alright! I'm okay!
Chuckles! Nate, be careful!
He found it funny. Alright, so 3 is the wrong way. That's 7?
7 is the right way! But seven it's gonna be way. Hard. The penitent man shall pass. You have a pause between them.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Forward.
All right. There's no more.
I think you have to take that elevator down.
What elevator?
Whoa.
That elevator?
Okay. The window open.
78 deaths, says Trayvon. Thanks,
oh
Trayvon.
Oh my gosh. 78 deaths. Alright, it looks like we found the way through.
Don't do anything stupid, Nate, says Sedwine. I mean, Alnico.
People can't hear dialogue.
What the hell?
How do you expect them to do this? To where? To up. More Roman numerals. And if you don't follow the Roman numerals, then you end up lost? Or are there death traps? What the?
No!
Huh.
Thanks, Nate.
Okay. So let's... What you doing?
Trayvon wanted me to read the super chat.
Can't you just look at the phone for that?
No, it won't scroll up on the phone.
Okay. I thought you did too. Okay, so two. Going this direction. Alright, the music is definitely changing, so things are getting interesting. Oh my gosh, what happened? Uh-oh, Eddie's here.
Hey, Bule! Last man alive gets the gold. You lose. Kill them both.
Ow, what in the world? They have the high ground.
Alright. Okay, I see your super chat, Trayvon. I'll tell Luke when he has a second. Alright, better time than ever. Luke, do you want to hear a scary story? There was a tall woman that chases you, and there was a house.
I know, it was a Resident Evil thing. I know. We did talk about it.
Where I got that story from. It is a game that you played.
Yeah, I know.
Thank you, Trayvon! You're amazing! I'm sorry I didn't get your second super chat. Shame on me!
We did talk about it.
We talked about the first one, but he did a second one where he said, you know where I got it from. It's the game you played.
Okay.
Thank you, Trayvon!
Battle with Eddie. All right, there we go. Time code in. Let's go.
Oh, that's right. You wanted me to put Sully and Elena on the thumbnail. I can try.
Leader, not right now. Oh, gosh.
Should I put a random thug on the thumbnail?
No.
Should I put them
on? Oh, my gosh. They're killing their own men.
Oh, that's
This
weird.
Is amazing.
What kind of violent?
I know. This whole game is violent, ever?
Is it?
Uh-huh.
No, Luke, this is about adventuring. Nobody dies in this game.
Except for that guy.
Oops. One person has lost their
You okay,
life.
Elena?
She's like, I'm cool.
Shoot. So many people here.
Oh.
Whoa. Hey. Not.
Not Uh-oh. Get on!
No. Job over. Bye.
Oh wow, he fell. Oh wow. Wow.
Yeah, well, I mean, he was already dead anyway.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
Got him in my sights.
Uh-oh.
Man, I'm a bad shot.
Move.
Okay, got him.
Whoa, what's Elena doing?
Okay.
Whoa! Good job, Nate.
That wasn't the very... That wasn't the best thing I could have done.
She's like, I'm in love.
With a murderer?
Yeah. I mean, it's not really a murder if they shot at you first.
That's true.
Self-defense.
That's true. Alright, let's keep an eye out for any treasure. Oh wait, is that an explosive barrel?
That's what I like in those old westerns. Elena was right there.
Sorry!
You murdered Elena!
She's fine. She's a tough girl.
Man, she's tough. She didn't even flinch.
No, she didn't flinch at all.
Barrel blew up right next to her.
Barrel right
flinch.
In her face. Wow. Whoa! Oh, there's still more! This was a bad idea.
Elena, why is she out in the middle right there? She's way up there.
Hey! 50 kills with a... 50 kills with a what?
9mm? I don't know.
I don't know what that means.
I don't really know weapons very well.
Well, I think there's some kind of ladder mechanism up there.
Okay, well, I'm having problems getting up there.
This is so cool that even in the first game, Sully, Elena, and Nate were working together.
Yep. Okay, what is this? Okay, that's trouble. Well, that's telling us we're going the wrong way. Well.
Yep.
4, 5. Whoa! Where's he shooting me from? Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. Dead.
Okay, thank you for the super chat, Aqua.
Thanks, Aqua.
Monkey cringe with Luke.
No monkeys. Besides, Amber's the one scared of monkeys. She doesn't like jewel monkeys.
No, I definitely saw the monkey there.
No monkey.
I haven't watched Ultraman, but I know what it is, said Y.
Yeah, she knows what it is.
I think, says Amber watched Ultraman. I recommend it for her to watch Ultraman Orb. Thank you, said Y.
Alright, so what's up now? Any more guys? What was the point of coming? You know what? It's fine. Going up! At least when we die again, we have a way back up.
Cringe hype!
Okay. Going up.
Come for the gameplay.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Stay for the cringe.
Hey, hey, hey! Ah! Right in the butt.
Oh my god.
Ah!
Timothy says, what's up with you and barrels? Nathan likes the barrels, I think, Timothy.
I don't know where they're shooting me at. Where's it coming from? Whoa! What? Oh god, okay.
Thomas says, Lucas Thanos, you should have gone for the kneecaps. That's right, Thomas.
Is he dead? We got him. Okay.
Oh, you
Elena,
want...
where... What? Who's shooting me at? Where? Okay. Alright, moving on.
Oh, the way you're walking on these stairs is kind of weird.
I hope this leads somewhere.
I don't like that noise.
Creepy.
Super creepy. We got him. Oh, great. Yeah, led somewhere, all right. Kneecaps. Oh, you're Elena. Sorry. Where are these fools at? Creepy skull.
Protect your kneecaps, Nathan, says Cyber. The monkey talk should mean it's time for Monkey Ball stream. This is Matt New Gaming, and having Luke play that again.
No.
Yes, Matt New Gaming, yes. 81 deaths, says Trayvon.
81 deaths? That's terrible. All right, is the music still happening, or is it over? I don't hear anybody else. Where are you?
Oh, you had fun cringing and playing with your friends with Mario Party? That's fun, Aqua Dolphin. Aqua Dolphin embraces the cringe. Other people are like, this is cringy. I'm leaving. Aqua Dolphin is like, yes, cringe. You're so funny, Aqua. Okay. All right. Zombies are coming, says Garrett.
Oh, I know.
Okay, wife, I look forward to hearing which of the orb's fusion forms is your favorite. Awesome, said Y. All right.
Eddie, come out and play.
There's nothing here.
This is getting so old.
Nate?
It's Drake.
Sir Francis
Drake. He never found it. He just died here.
Sir Francis Drake. Oh my gosh.
So much for greatness. Wasted his life. For nothing.
He gave him his ring back?
Mm-hmm. Nate, are you ready to get moving?
He gives Sir Francis Drake his ring.
More than ever.
Oh my gosh, there is no treasure?
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Alright, I think we should stop here for today.
No, I guess it's a running gag with the kneecaps. They're not really a weakness, but we just enjoy hitting them in the knees. Yeah.
All right, guys, we're going to call it a stream because Ruga's stream is at 11:15. So I got to get set up for that. But I had fun.
Sir Francis Drake still has his beard. Definitely great necromancer.
A little creepy.
81 deaths so far.
All right.
Thanks, guys.
Okay, guys and gals, so that is going to do it for Uncharted Episode 4 today, Land of the Dead. Join us next time as we explore the treasure vault and we get near the end of Drake's Fortune.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's not a very long game.
Aww.
It's not a very long game. Either tomorrow or the next day's stream will be the end of Uncharted, and then we'll go into Uncharted 2.
Really? Oh my gosh.
Uncharted 2 is only 5 hours, too.
Wow. Oh, that's really interesting.
Yeah, Uncharted 4 is a long game. But thank you so much for watching, people. There's another stream that's going to be happening on this channel. It is Bleach, so please look forward to that.
Yay!
It'll be a lot of fun. That'll be on the 3DS, DS. We're going to break for dinner, and I'll be back with your last stream of the night.
Awesome!
So if you guys want to hang out, feel free to. Thank you for all the super chats. Thanks for hanging out. Thank you for the renewed memberships today. And I'll see you guys on Bleach. God bless and happy gaming.
See ya!
Nathan Drake returns tomorrow at 10 o'clock.